Welcome to all. I am going to talk about of how to design a AND gate and OR gate in a QCA technology. Okay. So before that, we know about of QCA. What is mean of QCA? So QCA means quantum cellular automata. Okay. This is a nanotechnology concept. Okay. So previously we know. So your civil laser domain has CMOS technology. So it advanced one of the QCA technology concept. Okay. So before we need a AND gate and OR gate design means we need a QCA designer tool. Separate tool is there. Okay, nanotechnology concept. So then only we'll develop the AND gate OR gate in a QCA technology. Okay. First we have to go to the search. We are typing the QCA. Okay. So separate tool is there. Okay. Just make nice it. Okay. For example, this is our basic cell. Okay. I'll take the basic cell here. Okay. We want okay. So this is cell. Okay. For example, selecting this cell, just fix the polarization. For example, I give the one means we'll connect it to the terminal. This type of okay. For example, I'll connect to the minus one means. Terminal connected to this type, this direction. Okay, we understand now. Okay, so now design the AND gate. Okay, just fix the four cells. Okay, so before that I give the what are the inputs and what are the outputs. Okay, I'm taking the three inputs. Okay, in your QCA designer tool, to three inputs. First one is we give the one. So this is our input. Okay, going to set the inputs. Inputs gain name is A. Okay, this is a sorry. This is also input B. Okay, that's all. Okay, this is our output. Just go to the set the output. Just give the name out. Okay. Now design the here. This is a OR gate of design in a QC technology. Okay. I am now finishing the design in a OR gate. Just go to the simulation and start simulation. It automatically execute the this a waveform window for the execution. Okay. So you know. So OR gate of two table. Okay, so whenever get the high input, so when get the high input, any one of the input is high, so output also high. Okay, so this is a B signal, this is a A signal. Okay, so for example, initially A and B is 0. Okay, so sub nanoseconds take the B is 1. Okay, so that time output is high. Okay, so some nanoseconds A is 1, B is 0. So when outputs are say inputs are high, outputs are high. You know the previously OR gate function. Same we do the OR gate function. Okay. Same thing we'll do the AND gate, but we'll change some values in our design. Okay, just close the waveform. This will select in a one. Okay. Just double on the way. Just give the minus one here. Okay. So you automatically here function in the AND gate. So AND gate means you know. So when the get put when the outputs are high, two inputs are high means that only get output of high. Okay. Here see. So here B is high, here A is high, here A and B are high. So then only get the output of that time only get the output of high. Okay, understand? So same values will be repeated. Okay, this is AND gate symbol. Sorry, AND gate of waveform for the QCA designer tool. Okay. So now understand the concept in a QC technology concept in a AND gate OR gate design. Okay. Okay, this is a simple one of the AND gate OR gate design in a QC design. Okay. For the more detail, visit our official website www.spiroproject.com. Thank you. Have a great time.